comfortable, you could always reach back
that way as well. We're gonna get started just lying on our back.
Music is just a tiny bit loud. It's hard to hear you over the vocals.
How's that?
Yeah.
Is that good or? Yeah. Okay. All right. So let's lie down. Let's just lie on our backs. We're gonna take a couple moments here. Just breathe here. Slowly empty. 3. Hi, Sandra. You need one big weight or a block. Your normal weight and then a booty band just for the very end. We won't use it much today. Okay, one more breath here. Slowly empty. And then reach your arms up overhead. Take a full body stretch, nice and long. We're gonna start by just picking up our knees, hands to the tops of your knees, start to sway a little bit side to side. And then you'll circle. Good, circle the other way. And then we'll grab the backs of our knees. I want you to just rock up and down. And then on your next rock up, we're gonna find a high bow and just pause here. Squeeze your knees together, squeeze your feet together, belly tight. Good, hold for 2. Stay lifted. All right, hold it for 1. Okay, just for our warm up, we're gonna bring our hands behind us. As you inhale, you're gonna stay lifted. As you exhale, to slow lower. Good, inhale up. Exhale low. Lift. Low. Good, lift. Nice and low. 4 here. Lower. 3. 2. 1. Good, come up. Grab your knee and just start to rock up and down. Rock yourself up and down. We're gonna do one more round of that just to get ourselves warmed up, okay? Good, come up to your bow, hands behind. Big breath here. As you exhale, lower. Good, lift. Low. Lift. Lower. 5. Ooh, 4. 3. 2. All right, 1. Okay, come up. Hopefully you are feeling warm and ready. We're gonna move into tricep dips. That's our first round, okay? So I want you to bring your hands behind you. Feet are down. We're gonna lift our bum off the mat, and then it's a little dip and lift, okay? This is for 50 seconds. I'll let you know when to start. Get ready. In 3, in 2, oh, I don't have my watch. In 1, let's go. Dip it down. Good, lift. Low. Lift. Nice and slow. Good. This is 50 seconds here. So we're starting, as always, with our upper body, just one little arms, and then the rest of today is our core. And then we'll move into our lower body next. Good. Stay with me. You have 20 seconds. Whew. Low, lift, good. It's just 10, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 10 second break, okay? Ooh, I know your arms might be on fire. Next up is a reverse plank, okay? So it's still working our arms. Now you're gonna start working your core too. In 3, in 2, in 1, get set. Lift, hold it here, just breathe. If at any point the reverse plank is too much, or if you notice your hips starting to dip down, I want you to bend your knees and do a reverse table instead. Okay, you choose. Belly up, breathe, Good. Hold it. Breathe. Awesome job. We have 20 seconds left. Hold. Stay lifted. It's 10. Hips higher. Push down. Good. For 6. For 4. 3. 2. 1. All right. Come down. Okay. We're going to take our break. Next up, just the right side. Elbow to knee. Tap your foot. Come down. Elbow to knee. Tap your foot. Come down. In 3. In 2. In 1. Let's go. Left elbow. Right knee. Tap the foot. Bring it down. Okay. Just the one side. Lift your shoulders off the mat as you go. Tap. Lift. Low. Elbow to knee. Foot. Lower. Good. Tap. You can go a little faster if you feel warm. Whew. I lost my time. Keep it going. All right. We've got about 20 seconds left. Awesome. It's 10. Don't quit. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, break. Okay, next up, we're going to lie on the right side. And then you're just going to lift up. Tap and low. Tap and low. Okay, kind of like a pike. In 3, in 2, in 1. Tap. Lower. Tap. Low. Lift. Good. Working your obliques here. Stay with me. You're lying on your right side. Actually, just less than that. Woo. Stay with it. Stay in. Good. You've got 10. It's 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. All right, back to your back. Take your rest, okay? Next one, both legs up. We're just gonna tap side to side. This time we're alternating sides. Try to get your shoulders off the mat as you go. In 3, in 2, in 1. Tapping the outside edges of your feet. Let's go. Every time I cross my body over, I'm lifting that shoulder off the mat. Good. Go as fast as you can here. Leg straight up. Good. We've got 25 or so. Tap it. Tap. Don't quit. Don't quit. Keep going. For 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, all right, break here. Next up, we're going to lie it down. We're going to lower our legs slowly and then lift them up, okay? In 3, try to keep your low back down. In 2, in 1, let's go. Low back stays down. If it's tricky, look what I'm doing. I'm lifting my head and my shoulders off. Okay, if you're able to get all the way down without lifting your low back, that's good too. Keep going. Good. Nice and slow. Focus on your low back, staying glued to the mat. Awesome. You've got 15 seconds. Don't quit on me. This is our last one. I feel like it flew by today. Whew. Nice and slow. Lift up. Lower. In 3. In 2. In 1. Break. All right, come up. Whew. Take your little break. We're starting again. So everything we just did on the right side, we're repeating on the left side. All right. Let me get us ready. It's your tricep dip. Okay, we're going to go in in 5 seconds. In 4. In 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Lift up. Low. Up. Low. Same thing here. You can go faster. You can go slower. Keep your fingers glued to your mat, okay? That's your grip. Low. Lift. Easy peasy. 30 seconds left. Nice, Sandra. 30 seconds, and we don't have to do this ever again. At least not today. 20 seconds. Don't quit. Low. Lift. Lower. It's 12. 10. 8. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. Break. Take your break, okay? It's just 10 seconds. We're moving into our reverse plank, okay? In 5. Get set. In 3, in 2, in 1. Hold it. Hips up. Hips up. Stay lifted. Good. At any point, this is too much. You'll bend your knees. You'll take a reverse table. Stay lifted. Good. Hold. 25 seconds. You're halfway through. Stay lifted. Good. Breathe. 10. 8. Hips higher. Belly tight. Good. For 6. 5. 4. 3, 2, 1. All right, break here. Okay, so we're moving to the left side now. So it's right elbow to left knee, tap the foot, come down. Elbow to knee, tap the foot, come down. In 3, in 2, in 1. Let's go. Elbow to knee, tap your foot, lower, and you set your pace here, okay? If you want to go faster, go faster. If you want to go slower, that's fine too. Just 50 seconds total. Seconds here. Don't quit on me. Just breathe. 20. Let's go. Whew. Cross your body. 15. Don't quit. Keep going. It's 10. It's 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. Break. Take your 10 seconds, okay? We're moving into the other side. So you're lying on your left, and then we're gonna come up. Tap, low, tap, low. In 3, in 2, in 1. Let's go. Lift, low, lift. Good. You have 40 more seconds. 30, let's go. Stay in. Good. Legs straight if you can. Yes. Good. Good. You've got 20. Don't quit. It's 10. It's 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, break here. All right, lie on your back, legs go up. This one's fun. You're gonna tap side to side in 3, in 2, in 1. Let's tap, tap. Lift your shoulders off every time. Tap it, tap it. Good. Lift. Awesome. Stay lifted, okay? Second last one, we have it. In. Whew. 30 seconds here. Can you go faster? Faster. Exhale. 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 Keep going. 20. 15. Stay in. For 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Break. All right, back down, shoulders down, We're gonna slowly lower and lift back up, okay?
In three.
In two, in one. Let your descent be slow, and then you'll pull yourself up a little bit faster, okay? If you can, low back and shoulders stay down. If that's too hard, lift your shoulders and your head, and that'll make it a little bit easier. Okay, I don't want you lifting your low back off. Whew. Nice and slow. Stay in. You're halfway through. You're halfway through, and then this is it. This is it for our abs. Good. Stay. Nice. 15 seconds. Good. It's six, five, four, three, two, one. Woo, break. All right, give yourself a little squeeze. Take some water, take what you need. So we're moving into our standing sequence. Today it's all squats and lunges, so it's gonna be a killer one. Okay, I want you to stay with me. For the first few, you just need your weight. In the middle, we're gonna use that big weight to elevate our heels, and then at the very end, we're using our bands, okay? So let's get up. When you are ready, I want you to take your legs out nice and wide. Turn your toes out. We're gonna start with a sumo squat. So if it's no weights for you, you're gonna lower and lift, squeeze at the top. If you have your weights, you can hold them in the middle, you can bring them up to your shoulders, okay? Get yourself set up. We're starting in three, in two, in one. Let's go. Low. Squeeze at the top. Good. Toes are turned out. Nice. Good. Squeeze it at the top. Then you relax. Chest up the whole time. Good. In 10 seconds, you're gonna have the option to stay low and do a little pulse at the bottom or keep going like this. In three, two, one, get low. Just pulse, 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 pulse. If you're not pulsing, you're going up and down. Good, we have six, four, three, two, one, break. All right, next up, the curtsy lunge. Right leg stays forward, my left leg is moving back. And then I'm stepping it out, okay? We're gonna have the option to pulse at the end as well. In three, in two, in one, let's go. Nice and low, and then come up. Good. Awesome. Chest is up the whole time. Yeah, really nice, Sandra. Really good, Karen. Good. Whew. Stay with it. Nice and low. In five, we're gonna have the option to stay low and pulse. In three, two, one, get there. Pulse, pulse. Oh look, it's counting for us. Five, four, three, two, one. Okay, break, 10 seconds here. We're gonna move into our lunge. So my right foot's forward, my left leg's going back into the lunge. As I come up, I pause and I hover. Okay, so low, and it's a hover. If the hover's too much, skip it, okay? In three, in two, in one, let's go. Lunge it back, kick off. Good. You're gonna wanna go slower for this one. Find your balance every time. Ooh, right leg should feel like it's on fire. Stay in. Good. We have 30 seconds. Good. Ooh. Stay in for 20. Find your balance every time. Good. For 10. Stay in. 8. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, pause. All right, next up, let your weights come down, okay? A little break in between. We're gonna squat low. We're gonna twist. Squat, twist, okay? Alternating sides in three, in two, in one. Let's go, nice and low. Twist, low, twist. Dead. Chest up, bum back. Nice. Good. Use this time. Give your right leg a little bit of release. 25 to go. Twist it. Good. 15. Don't quit. Chest is up, bum is low every time.
Now let me see.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, woo, break. Okay, this one, get your weight, your block, whatever you're using to elevate your heels. We've done this before, okay? Feet together, knees together. We're gonna squat low. We're gonna come up. If you wanna add in that hammer curl, go ahead. I'll give you 3 seconds. 2, 1. Let's go, nice and low. Lift it. Lift it. Good. Chest is up. Squeeze your knees together. It'll help you, okay? It'll help you with your stamina. Whew. Good. 30 seconds here. Keep it going. Good.
Now let me see.
20. Awesome. You have just 10 seconds here. 10 seconds here. One more move before we take our break, okay? You have it. 3, 2, 1, break. Okay, I want you to get your band on. We're gonna end with our crab walks. If you don't have a band, you can do it without. Okay, we're gonna go in 3. Get off. Use your space in 2. In 1. We're just gonna walk it out. Band, no band. Keep your chest up. Keep your bum low. Yeah, you got it. Good. Whew. Stay in. We have 30 more seconds. You started late. You'll give me a couple more, okay, before we end. Whew. 20, stay in. Chest is up. Bum is low. Use your space. Good. Keep it going. Awesome. We've got, I like how I can watch you and use it as an excuse to take a break. You have 10 seconds. It's 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, break. Take your break. All right, so that is it. That is it for our lower body. We're just gonna repeat all of that one more time, okay? Whew. My legs are on fire, I'm sure. Yours are too, okay? We're just gonna give it one more good round. Whew. Okay, so let's reset our time. Get yourself ready. Grab your weights, okay? Your little weights or whatever you had at the beginning for your sumo squat. Good. We'll go in 3, 2, 1. Nice and low. Toes turn out. Squat. Lift. Good. You can keep your hands up or move them with your legs. Good. Squeeze it at the top. Every time you come up, you send your pelvis forward, you squeeze, then you release, okay? Try to keep your chest up. Yes, really nice. 20. Keep it going. Good. We have 10 seconds. Don't quit. 10 more seconds. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. All right, great. Moving into our curtsy, left leg forward, right leg's going back. I forgot the pulse, it's fine. We'll do it here in 3, in 2, in 1. Let's go, nice and low. Come up. Good. Low. Come on. Good. Whew. Stay in. If you want to skip the pulse later on, you're going to keep it going. In 15 seconds, you're going to have the option to pulse. Stay like this. Good. Seven more. Six, five, four, three, two, one. Get low. Pulse. Pulse. Good. For six. Pulse. For four. Three, two, one. Break. Okay, I know your left leg is on fire. This is the last one. Okay, it's our lunge. So we're going to do both legs together. In three, left leg forward. In two, step your right leg back. Lunge. Whew. And then come up. Good. Get there. Find your balance. Every time we come up, we hover. Hips square. Okay, so if you're finding it hard to balance, make sure that right hip is down in line with your left. Good. Keep it going. You have 20 more. Beautiful. Yes. So good. Find that hover. We have 10 seconds. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Break. Okay. All the way to come down. Moving into our squat with a twist. In three, in two, in one. Get low, twist. Get low, twist. Good. Press up. Just your body weight here. You go fast, you go slow, just keep moving. Good. 30 seconds. Nice. Twist, twist, twist from your torso. Really get it there. You've got it. 15. It's 10, 8, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, break. Get your heavy weight, your block, whatever it is to elevate your heels. Feet together, knees together. In three, in two, in one. Let's go, nice and low. Lift. Lower. Squeeze. I know it burns. This is your second last thing, okay? Lift. Chest is up the whole time. Good. You want to take it slower here. Take it slower. Really feel it. Whew. Reminds me of a wall sit. That's like my least favorite thing to do. We have 12 seconds. Stay in. It's five, four, three, two, one, break. Okay, I'll give you the time to get your band on. I feel like I went too fast last time, so get it on. Get set. We're going in five. In three, two, one, get low. Crab walks. Nice and slow. We're gonna go for 50 seconds, okay? Keep your chest up. Keep your bum low the whole time, okay? Just pivoting on each heel. Whew. Good. Keep it going. One more time. You have just about 20. Good. It's 10. 9. Oh, I lied. Now it's 10. Stay in. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. Stay in. 3. 2. Woo, 1. Take your break. take your break. Let's move everything out of the way. Okay, moving on to our cardio. So, pretty simple today, okay? Your first thing, you know the drill. We do 30 seconds, 20 seconds, 10 seconds. Today you're gonna have the option to stay moving the whole time. You don't have to take it, okay? So we're gonna start 30 seconds of jumping jacks. During the break, you can either stay or you can take a twist side to side, okay? Just keep your heart going. Next up, half burpee. Okay, that's 30. Again, you can break for 10 seconds or move. And then we're gonna end with a shuffle back. Big hop forward. Okay, shuffle back. Back feet all the way back. Giant hop forward, okay? 30, 20, 10. During your breaks, you can either dance it out side to side or stay still and break, okay? I'm gonna change the song to something more upbeat. Although I love my girl Madonna. Okay, let's start here. Hold on, guys. This is so anticlimactic. Give me a second. Okay, this is a good song. Okay, we're gonna go here. So I want you to start with your jumping jacks in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. 30 seconds. Good. Awesome work. 20. Easy peasy. First round is always easy. Good. In 15, you're gonna have the option to stay still, dance it out. Good. 5, 3, 2, 1. Break or move, okay? 10 seconds. 6, 4, 3. Everyone, half burpee in 1. Let's go. Half burpee. Pop it out. You wanna do the full burpee, you're jumping at the top, okay? Good. 20. Stay in. 8, 7, stay in. Good. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, get to the top. Hold still, dance it out. Good. In 6, 4, everyone's going back. In 3, 2, 1, let's shuffle. Shuffle back, giant hop forward. Shuffle it back, giant hop. Good. Woo! The cheat here is to shuffle really slowly if you're tired. Okay, shuffle, hop it forward. In 5, we're gonna break, all of us. In 4, 3, 2, 1, break. Really take your break, okay? Moving into 20 seconds per move, okay? We're starting. Let me stop our time, reset in 3, 2, jumping jacks, let's go. Just 20. Stay in. Good. You've got 10 more seconds. Yeah, Karen, keep going. In 5, we're gonna hold it or we're gonna shuffle or dance on me. In 3, 2, 1, hold still or again. 4, 3, 2, 1, everyone, half burpee, let's go. Stay in, it's just 20, okay? Zero this time. For 10, 8, stay in, 5, 4, 3, 2, get up, break or dance it out. In 3, we're going back, 2, in 1, let's go, shuffle it back, giant hop, shuffle, giant hop, good, shuffle. Hop it out. Good. It's 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, three, two, break. Okay, this one, no more dancing, although it's my favorite. We're doing everything for 10 seconds, okay? It's gonna fly by, I promise. Get yourself ready for jumping jacks. Stand is ready. Karen is ready. In three, two, one, let's go. 10 seconds. It's gonna fly by, okay? Stay in. You're already halfway. Next is your burpee. Let's go, burpee. Then you have another six or so. In three, two, one, shuffle back. Shuffle back, giant hop. Then shuffle. Giant hop, give me one more. Shuffle, hop it forward. Woo, good. Awesome. Have a seat. Have a seat. Just stretch your legs out in front of you. Pull the flesh out from underneath your sit bones. That was a lot. Okay. So legs are straight out. Pull your flesh out. Reach up. As you exhale, you'll fold. And just try to let your hands rest somewhere along the sides of your legs. Maybe it's at your knees, your shins, your heels. Good, that's three. Two. One. Awesome. Ooh, let's get up. I'm dripping. Okay, pick up your right leg. One hand to your ankle, one to your knee. Let's just start to rock it. Rock this right leg side to side. If you want to go further, you're going to really hug your leg in close to your chest. Good, it's two. One. Awesome. We're gonna bring our right foot just to our left, thigh. I want you to bring one hand onto your knee, one hand to your heel, and you're just gonna push yourself forward. You should feel a deep stretch in your left calf. Yeah, there might be a little hip stretch on your right side, but your focus is that left leg. Two. Wow, these AirPods really came through for me. I didn't think they would. Okay, let's come up. Straighten out your right leg, pick up your left leg. One hand to your ankle, one to your knee, and just start to rock. A little bit of an opener for your hip, maybe. Feel a little bit in your hamstring if you want. Bring the leg in closer. Good, it's one. And then we'll bring our foot down, make that figure four shape, one hand to your knee, one hand to your heel. You'll just start to lean forward, hinging from your hips. You should feel a deep stretch in your right side, your right calf. Good, hold it. If you don't feel it, flex your right toes back towards your face. Good. Three. Two. One. Good, we're gonna come up. We're just gonna hold on to the backs of our knees and lie back. I want you to start with your hands on top of your knees and just do a little sway from side to side. Let this be your time to ground your low back and your shoulders into the mat. And then from here, you'll have the option, I'm just gonna turn to the side. You'll have the option to keep your hands here or move it to happy baby. So hands go around your your ankles, or maybe to the outside edges of your feet. Okay, this is a great stretch for your hips, your hamstrings, everything, but what I don't want is for you to lift your shoulders or your back off the mat. Okay, and you might stay still in your happy baby, you might rock it from side to side. And then for our last stretch, I just want you to open it up into a straddle. So if you have the flexibility, hands are at, fingertips are at your big toes and you're holding on. If that's way too much, your hands are at the inside, your inner thighs, holding there. Try to straighten out your leg. Good, for two. Awesome, take one. Whew. Great, so when you're ready, you just bring your legs back together, rock yourself up to sit. Just release your fingers, reach them up overhead. It's a little stretch over to the left, a little stretch to the right. Come to center. Left hand stays up, right hand out in front of you. Give yourself a giant high five. Awesome, awesome work, my friends. Thank you so, so much. Whew, great. Great work today. You got me.